every time the politicians speak, every time we see billboards that unite us with national politicians, we gain more and more support.
You know, they seem to be downplaying the workers' intelligence. They don't seem to think we can make up educated choice by ourselves. They seem to think that we need somebody else to tell us what we need to do.
Most people, they kind of just want them to butt out. We understand it's what they're wanting isn't an economics-based thing. It's purely politics and whoever happens to be putting money in their re-election coffers.
Well, I have seen since I've been over here some of the press that's been circulating, and it's very disappointing that politicians take this view and threaten workers and say on one hand you need representation, we're a democracy, on the other hand they take that away, and that's quite disappointing.
Well, the threats that, well, if you vote for the union, we're going to take away the incentives. All the suppliers are going to lose their jobs and so forth. It's really blackmailing the workers. So if you vote for a union, you're going to lose your jobs. So that's an insane choice, of course. All of these stories about union busting and people actually muscling people out, you know, forcing people to vote against their own wishes, it's not good.